Good day, ladies and gentlemen. I'm just off a lovely lap on the East Lyn. First of the season for me, first in several years that I've been able to get on this river, but it's now, I suppose, my local, but it's the most local river to me where I am now living in North Devon. So very, very thankful to have this on the doorstep and that finally the rain has come consistently enough that the river is up and hopefully we're looking like we might have a decent season ahead. Anyway, here is what my first lap of the season on the East Lyn looked like. Thanks very much to Joe for being willing to come on a lap with me and remind me of the lines where I had completely forgotten all of them. So, thanks to Joe, and here's what it looked like.
Though, is it?
No.
When you consider where it could be.
Yeah.
Like, that's okay, isn't it? That little ride down the corner on that one's so good, isn't it?
Yeah. You used to really try and enhance the corner.
Yeah, yeah.
It does go beautifully.
Yeah.
You can sort of go
straight down the guts, yeah. Thing, but it will be here another day.
It is. It goes.
Yeah.
Cushion on the big rock.
Yeah.
Sometimes it tends to curl. Yes. Hands will curl you into the drop.
Yeah.
So I've had that myself, but I see a lot of people get curled and they do this.
You kind of lean into the turn almost too much and get taken by it.
Yeah. You sort of flip into the drop and then there's a bit of a bumpy.
Quite happy walking that today.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Sweet. Whew. Very happy leaving that for another day. That looks disgusting at this level. Chucking you into it. Last time I came in here was end of September with a school group doing a walk, and it was still just bone dry. Oh, it's good to see it back in with water again. But yeah. Mind you, hopefully it's now holding base. You know what I mean? Whereas, yeah. Well, we'll see. Yeah. yeah. It's proper slalomy at this level, isn't it? Oh, so good.
This is almost, I like it when it's higher.
Yeah.
It rhymes with both Christmas. But this
you don't have to think about it.
No.
It's good.
No. Yeah, everything just runs nicely, so you're not catching all the crappy rocks.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, it's not too pushy.
Yeah, yeah. I was overtaking you at one point there. No, no, don't worry. I came in super hot. It's my fault.
You're always trying, boy.
It's all good. That was proper chucking left, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That first one.
This morning, I came through and kicked into the eddy over there.
Really?
Yeah, usually.
You can escape it, can't you? But yeah.
It you over.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Straight into the eddy in that boulder. Couldn't get back out of it, so I just came down that chicken chute.
Yeah.
Just gone down there.
No, I was literally about to do exactly what you did, and then I saw it take you left. I was like, oh, I'll go the other side.
Yeah, yeah. Very,
and it just about worked. Yeah. never know how much I want to commit to that rock.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
It has changed slightly over the years. Yeah, the feature on that drop's slightly different.
Yeah. You want to get your nose like properly on there, don't you? But
yeah.
You almost want to tuck your nose through the curtain where it's spilling off that rock.
Yeah. Yeah,
and just ride it, but...
I've not seen anyone hit it yet.
Really?
Generally,
okay.
It's like a kicking round.
Yeah, yeah.
But yeah, it's really like, but it's just edging it as you come down, you
know,
it's going to
kick you.
Yeah, yeah. I'm not seeing anyone ride this rock, right?
Really grinding along, that's silent. Oh, real flame.
So there you go, that is what lap one of the season on the East Lyn looked like. Thanks again to Joe for being with me on that lap and showing me the lines where I needed them. Great to share the river with him. And yes, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed it, then please do let me know by giving this video a like and commenting down below if you enjoyed it. Likewise, comment down below if you've paddled the East Lyn, what level would you like to paddle it at, or have you paddled it at, and who have you paddled it with? Shout out the people who you have enjoyed paddling the East Lyn with. If you haven't paddled the East Lyn, shout out the people you enjoy paddling with anyway. It's always nice to do. If you're a first-time viewer and you've enjoyed this, then please do consider subscribing. It makes a big difference to me as I push towards the 2,000 subscriber mark and being able to monetize my videos. It does make a big difference. So thank you very much if you are going to give me your subscription. Likewise, feel free to share this wherever you feel comfortable, and I will see you in the next one.